my cause. I will travel across the land, searching far and wide. Each Pokemon to understand the power that's inside.
Pokemon, gotta catch 'em all.
It's you and me. I know it's my destiny.
Pokemon,
oh, you're my best friend.
In a world we must defend.
Back and I'm on Black Knight Game Pixel 1 server. Woo! As you can see, I've already done a bit of mining. I've given myself some starters and I caught Geodude for no reason. Anyway, you know, actually, I might delete that Geodude. Yes, yeah, as you can. So, what I'm going to do is TP to everyone and see what's going on in the Pokemon world, and then I'll show you my house, and then we can get on with doing stuff. Hey, which one? That's list. You know, yeah, list. Let's TP to Tim. TP to him. Oh, looks like he's on the 10th line of this. It doesn't lag. Oh, no. See if I can catch it with one. I hate you anymore. No, I don't hate you. Okay. Say hello to your true. Originally, I did do an episode on mining all of this crap, but it got deleted and didn't actually record it, so, you know, I had to use that. Oh, I didn't get that. I am going to... I'm going to see what I'm going to do. Hey, I also built the server guy with you. Server, I'm an idiot. Spawn, oh, no. I'm going to take it. 10. So, the server is very nice. Most people have extremely kind and nice to you. They're not mean. Nobody went for her, it's just weird. The staff are here to help. We don't... Ooh. Oh! Oh! I should have really want one. Anyway, yes. So I'm going to try and catch them all. Sadly, the Pokedex, all the stuff I had before, it kind of split up. Anyway. Oh, Narvok. Catch that. So, I guess Timmy's just roaming around for the fine stuff. Uh-huh. See that then. No, you stay in the Pokeball. I will eventually show you my house, so I guess that's Timmy all done with. Do I catch it? I'm back, guys, and I'm with my friend MBERBP. It's really weird. I'm the one who created his extremely nice house, his little mine down there, his little joint building. Yeah, I built it all. But, I'm not being modest, but I have some radios to have. It's nice. What are you up to? And so he's smelting over there. I guess he's mining then. Last but not least, SKP Griss. What are you doing? What are you doing? Griss that way. What's this? Cryogonigal. I want it. Looks mysterious. Level 10. Get in the Pokeball. I don't want to have to beat you up with my shut. Oh god, back Pokeball. I'll beat you up and then I'll catch you. Charmander, you scratch.
Yeah.
Have it. Yeah. Get owned. Charmander will beat you. Yeah, see? You're dying already. Go, level 5, Squirtle. That is also a shiny, because shiny is my thing. Come on, Squirtle, don't bugger up now. Yeah! I'm gonna throw a Pokeball at it, because it's obviously just gonna get owned, isn't it? No! Go shiny Bulbasaur, please. No, please. Yes. Ultra Ball, go. Stay in the Pokeball. I don't want you to turn into the Arbok and just not keep company. Come. Are you serious? Last chance. Last hope for you. No, I hate you. I don't want anything to see. I've got it! Is there anything in it? Of course not. I guess, time to check out my home. This is my brilliant home. Security cameras, nobody can see it. Kids are wonderful, spectacular summer house. Yay! I've got my shoe rack, I've got my hangers, I've got my drawer. Got my camera in there, random chest, I don't know what it's for. This is my bathroom, it's brilliant. You know how the shower works, then you pull that.
Yeah.
This is an unfinished room, I don't know what it's going to be, you know, camera, cock. Kitchen in my living room, I can sit back and watch the game go by. Also, this is another front door. Kizo summer house. Yay! A book, some books, I like reading. My little laptop. Not a very good one. Probably a Mac. Think it's a Mac. Cake. Nobody finds cake. Cake is lovely. Another unfinished room. I don't know what it is. This is a fun room. I don't know why. I've got some popcorn. Popcorn maker 3. Candy floss. My slushing machine. Cool. Mad. Ale. No, not ale. Cider machine. My bedroom. My head, my radios, Rubik's Cube balcony, everything you could possibly want. But it doesn't stop that. Oh no. There's also a back door, which leads down there. This isn't a regular toilet. Ta-da! Leads to my secret base! Dun dun dun! Be noisy sometimes. So down here is my cloning slash portal room stuff up there. This is my secret room. It's not extremely secret, but my cakey, bakey, tasty. No, my taste. I can't say this properly. Cakey, bakey, yummy, scrummy, tasty, pastry, cake jump. I think I've already got some ingredients in there. So lift this. Lift that. Press this. Yes, I got a cake. Sweet, this is awesome. Oh, better lift these up for something better happen. Stuff there, you know, press on, la 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 la. stuff like that. That's the nether border thing. Also, I got a secret exit. So I can't go up that toilet way. It's a one-way system. Anyway, press the button. It's hidden in a tree. You could never guess that. My God, it's brilliant. Unless you saw that hole. Anyway, so this is my house. I will probably do something else in future. I don't know. So, yes, I think that's been an episode already. Thank you for watching, guys, and I'll see you later. Bye!